Join me today on Darksiders 3 when we go through part 3 of the Crucible. Can we finish it? Wait and see. Alright. We're back. Sorry about that. Checking if it was actually recording. So, we're still on our run through the Crucible's third wave. How many do we have? 27k.
Care to give it?
Yes, bring it on. Hopefully this time through we can not get ganked by stuff or hit by the bloody griffin and lose all of our HP. If we can get through that, I think the griffin shouldn't be seared more than once. So, if we can get through that, we should be good. These guys aren't much of a problem, but frickin' angels, or the dead angels, for that matter, well, they're a different story. Here, I'll be right back with you. Alright, we're back. So yeah, as I was saying, these guys are annoying as probably. Wait. A quick. Me? Yeah. Arcane damage, arcane damage. Yeah, that should work. Do we have anything else that's balanced? Wrath, you. Right, we can socket the shade.
You will fall.
Yeah. Yeah, block their ass!
Each trouble.
Alright.
The greater.
Fight me! Luckily, I have my hammer on plus 8. Kind of gives it a normal damage. Really, dude? Done. No! You shall not make a move! Alright, 65. Can you... chill out. Thank you. Could be a remnant. Boom. There, done. I think it was wave 69 that got us.
It's trouble.
I shall continue. Alright, this is a recovery mode, if I'm not mistaken. Give me the opportunity to get health lurchers. Alright, we managed to get one. Oi! No! Gonna block now. Thought so. All right, 68. Another regen wait to get. Lurchers and souls. So much stuff that is useful. There we go. Alright, now for this one. Small guy needed to go down super fast. Now, we deal with you. There we go. All I needed was a giant friggin' hat. Ah, crap. Duck you! There we go. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Stand in my way.
Go away. Right. Perhaps there are griffins past level 69.
Each triumph, or will you for? Give them.
All right. Final five. Let's go. Seriously, you guys? You guys were in it from the start. Why are you here now? Out.
Yeah.
hello there, big boy. Boing! Bonk! Grab that booty! Ow! That hurt. Alright. Take out the flying thingy first. And then we can deal with Mr. Revenant. There we go. That's done. Now I can deal with you in peace. Should not be scratching my nose. While I'm dealing with you. There we go. Yeah. Done. Alright, I got 4 charges of crap. One down. Dude, this is getting tougher and tougher. All right, 74. Regen wave. Thank you. I did almost go for a respite, but if it's this kind of wave, we don't have to. Go. And that's 6. Perfect. Seriously! He's bringing back up! No! And he can close in the distance like super fast. Give me my stasis shield and let's go. There we go. Big boys aren't that tough.
Will you stop here?
Have you and your brother made amends?
Ah, not likely, horseman. I extended an olive branch to that ungrateful lug, and he threw my graciousness back at me. Can you believe it?
Easily. Very little surprises me anymore. I suppose you want to talk about it.
Perhaps another time, horseman.
All right, I'll take my...
Go to work.
Oh, yeah, I can get the rotens.
Take a look, horseman. I may have something that interests you.
Not 8. These are 60. But these are actually not as useful as... Okay.
Very well.
Now, let's go back to Wolverine. Level up. Maybe first thing that we're gonna do. Since now we actually can.
Greetings.
Or wait. Wait.
Please take your time.
Let's see what I need. Upgrade. My hammer. I may need the big piece of adamant thingy mean chicken rebob to do it. Let's see.
Well, that's aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, shall we?
No. Where is mallet? Three pieces to get it to +9. And a chunk to get it to +10. But I don't think we have a chunk.
Take your time.
Nope, he does not sell chunks.
An excellent choice. As you wish.
Three. No.
Do make sure they scream, horseman.
Because the mallet is
what
actually
aiming to lay down a mighty heart. Did you think that was possible?
More useful than sights. So we are gonna be using these. Right, so that's gonna be it for this episode for now. In the meantime, guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment on the videos, and join me in the next one.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching our video. We really appreciate your support. In the meantime, don't forget to like and comment on it, subscribe to our channel, and check out these other thumbnails to go to our other videos, our playlists, and check those out as well. We really appreciate all the support from you guys, and I hope you keep enjoying our videos. So, that's going to be all from my side, and I'm going to be seeing you guys in the next one.